awungiboleke imbokodo ngigaya ubuvila bakho. As Ithala, together with our partners in the Imbokodo Iyazenzela initiative, we have once again unearthed the unsung heroes in our community. There are so many women who have achieved great things and are an inspiration to those who still want to get into business. As women, we are encouraged to get up, seek for the information, seize the opportunities available to us, as well as persevere to grow sustainable businesses. A big thank you to all the partners who have walked the Imbokodo Iyazenzela journey.
Imbokodo Iyazenzela program is a pillar of support to women entrepreneurs in KwaZulu-Natal who require access to information and the resources to grow their businesses. Through the series of workshops tailored to provide the diligent women of KwaZulu-Natal with insights to conquer business challenges in line with Ithala's comprehensive Women Development Program, understanding our people and standing steadfast on our commitment to measuring the entrepreneurial spirit, Imbokodo Iyazenzela Women in SMME Awards is aligned to Township Revival, Rural Development, Youth and Women Empowerment. Imbokodo Iyazenzela, saluting the women who are doing it for themselves. There's nothing more inspirational than women empowering themselves and their communities. Businesswomen had an opportunity to attend business clinics throughout KwaZulu-Natal this year at Msinga, Mbeng, eThekwini, eDumbe, Pietermaritzburg, Vryheid, Kokstad, Mtobatobo, and Mbazwan. These business clinics took the form of interactive workshops aimed at educating and informing women in business. They provided a platform to provide access to fundamental business advice to women in rural and township areas. Presentations were delivered on the critical information and services available to assist SMMEs to grow and sustain their businesses. On board, we had the following partners: Economic Development, Tourism and Environmental Affairs Department, KZN Treasury, KZN Film Commission, SARS, CEDA, NYDA, CIFA, Black Umbrellas, KZN Liquor Authority, and various district and local municipalities. We are encouraged by your strength, courage, and sacrifices as women. We, as a community partner, aim to reward your endeavors as women and entrepreneurs through the Imbokodo Iyazenzela initiative.
With a proud 60 years history of empowerment and development, and as a catalyst for growth, Ithala continues to recognize and reward business success in the SMME sector, emphasizing our commitment to the continued development of entrepreneurship in KwaZulu-Natal. Wathinta abafazi, wathinta imbokodo.